What's going on, guys? In this reaction, we are watching Fire Force episode 10. Last episode, where the dude with the star eyes got shot. That's pretty cool. We saw some like fire cyber dudes, Templars. Didn't realize they were actual real people based on real people. I said Templars because I knew them from like their coats and logo and whatnot from Assassin's Creed. I'm not a big history person. It's gonna be interesting to see what happens this episode now that we have the new cadet from first. Yeah, I can't remember her name, but I'll learn it, you know. So let's get right into the episode, because I'm really excited to watch Tokyo Chuka Holy Soul Temple Imperial Seat. Turn the volume down again. Oh. What do these guys do? Hang on. What are they doing hung up there? Muscle brain gorilla gives Shimura. I didn't get to read that. Yeah, Cap. When did you get back? Yeah, exactly. Bruh. Oh, god damn. What is going on in this building today? He doesn't even mind. Glasses dude doesn't even mind. I'd have thought he'd be the first to go, ah! I only skipped the intros, not because of copyright, but because I don't know if you guys would want to see me like dancing and acting like a dumbass for a minute and a half. You know? Tamaki. I'm going to remember the name. Run off. I love how this dude is the captain, and he's not even like a pyrokinesist. Did I say that right? Pyrokinesist? Yeah, you know what I mean. It's cool. Gotcha. Look how that went for you, bro. Evangelist. Ugh. Wow. That to me already sounds sketchy. Theories are bouncing around in my head right now. I'm not going to read the manga. I thought they were going to say Latom. Good. Who is the plague doctor? Hello? Company 1 Captain Leonard Burns. Company 2 Captain Gustav Honda. Oh. Company 3 Captain Dr. Giovanni. Giovanni! It's Pokemon. Sachiro Hug. Captain 4. Oh, he's asleep. Princess Hibiana. Company 5 Captain. Kyo Kohyong. Company 6 Captain. Probably pronounced that wrong. This guy looks like he's on drugs. Benamaru Shinmon, Captain 7, and Akitaru Obi, Captain of the 8th. That was a lot to say in such a short amount of time. What? Mightiest Fire Soldier, but he's the 7th captain. I thought the Mightiest Fire Soldiers would be like in the higher ranks. Latom. What's the 7th going to be doing? Is he going to be paying respects or? Nope. Tokyo Empire Emperor. Wow. Sound like the voice actor from Fullmetal Alchemist. What's a proto-nationalist? But will they? Has he got AirPods? Bruh. Did he bug him or something? Did he bug the place? Would he be able to get into the place? Don't know what that is.
Oh no.
I'm lost. So what? It's the color, the heat, the temperature? What is it? Strength? Size? Yes. Yes. Damn right, but they've all got their own little schemes, don't they? Oh, really? What are they do? These guys? What exactly are you doing? He's doing the thing that people do to their swords, but to the case. Arthur's a dumbass. Bruh. Does that mean there's a person in there? Or is it like they've just harnessed a flame? I don't understand. Mm-hmm. Just asked. Fuck. Mm-hmm. Everything's from can't see him there. But you can see he's got like grey hair or something. So he's younger than Shinra. Interesting. Hello? Arthur has no clue. Yeah, this is too much for him. I want to see Arthur go nuts again. Like the one time he's had a good fight, it was because he realized because he had this sword in his wrong hand. It's only happened once. Oh, what on earth? No, apparently it does not. Maki, Tamaki. What is the problem? Oh, he's alive. He's just fucking lazing about so he doesn't have to do work. Might be how I'd be, to be fair. True. I don't get these side characters. How can you eat that much rice? True. Oh, everybody cares for him, even Arthur. Oh. Okay. That's what you for. Sick. Sick. Gotta look at him. He does look younger than Shinra. So it's gotta be him. Let me check the end of the episode. Next time. Formation of Special Fire Force Company 8. Nice. So that was episode 10 of Fire Force. That was a really nice episode. They kind of wrapped up the whole coming back from what Shinra had to do or the fight he had to be a part of. It was nice seeing the eighth as like a family kind of setting, knowing that they can trust in one another. Even Tamaki, who's new, and Arthur, who's a dumbass, was still, part of the family. That reveal at the end was cool though, of Shinra's brother. Show. He looks strong, so I'm wondering if he's like as on par with Shinra as a paragonetic. I wonder if Shinra, he probably would have been too young at the time for Shinra to even know if he was a paragonetic or not, I assume. But I'm thinking maybe like, did Show start the fire? Or was it someone else? I don't know. Someone must have, if Sho didn't die in the fire, then someone must have taken him from the scene or found him at the scene, but I don't know. It's a big mystery. Can't wait to see how it turns out though. I think this anime is a 24 episode series, I think. I'm pretty sure, yeah, because otherwise it'd end like 2 episodes from now, and I don't think it's ready to end yet. So still got a lot more to go. It's awesome. I don't think I'm gonna read the manga, just because I don't want to spoil myself. I did, which I've done the same for like Demon Slayer. Because I think I'd prefer just to see it in the anime. I'm just gonna try and keep myself from watching or reading even. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode because I did. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and peace out.